okay, today many products are packed with plastic foil around it. So you have a product and a small plastic foil is done around it. And that's generally to protect it, but some products are sensitive to oxygen. So in the outside, in the air, we have of course a concentration oxygen, and this oxygen will diffuse through this plastic film into the product. And we could wonder, if we have here a certain concentration, what is the concentration at the inside of the foil if we have steady state diffusion? Well, let's assume this is a medicine, a pharmaceutical product, with a plastic foil around it, and we have a steady state diffusion through this foil. Well, steady state diffusion could be described by Fick's law, which says that the amount is equal to the diffusion coefficient multiplied by the surface area multiplied by the concentration gradient. Well, if we assume that the mass flow rate through the film is constant, we could derive the concentration profile in this film. Well, let's do this. Phi m divided by the diffusion coefficient divided by the surface area is equal, multiplied by dx is equal to minus dc. Well, let's integrate this from x is 0 to x is delta, in which x is 0 is at the outside and x is delta is at the inside. So if x is 0 at the outside, then we have here the concentration of oxygen at the outside minus the concentration integrating to the concentration at the inside. Well, substituting all these values, we get phi m over the diffusion coefficient over the surface area multiplied by delta is equal to, well, in fact, it would be C in minus C out, but there's a minus here, so we get C oxygen out minus C oxygen in. So from this, we can derive C oxygen in, but we could also wonder, how can we calculate C oxygen out? What do we know from this equation? Well, from lab experiments, we know a lot of things about this. We know the diffusion coefficient. We know the mass flow rate over the surface area, which is often called the flux. Which we call the mass flow rate divided by the surface area. Well, if these are all known and we know the thickness, which is, let's say, 0.05 millimeters, then we have to calculate the oxygen concentration at the outside. How can we calculate this one? Well, we can do this by just using the ideal gas law. And the ideal gas law says that the number of moles per volume, so this is the molar concentration, is equal to the pressure divided by the gas constant and the absolute temperature. But if this is for oxygen, we have to realize that in the air, there's 80% nitrogen and only 20% oxygen, that this is the partial pressure of oxygen. So if you want to calculate this pressure, you have to realize that it is 0.2 times, roughly, multiplied by the atmospheric temperature here, which is 10 to the 5th pascals. If you calculate this, then you can calculate the oxygen concentration at the outside, which is about equal to 7.94 moles per cube. Substituting all the values which are given in the example, you can derive the concentration of oxygen at the inside, which is about 0.08 moles per cube. And you see that's only relatively small in comparison to the outside, but it is of course dependent which concentration is perhaps dangerous, you could say, or is acceptable for the medicine. If this is already too high, then of course this is perhaps you have to pack it in a thicker foil or something. Okay, this is an example of fixed law and steady state diffusion. Thank you.